Hilary Duff just lived out her very own Cinderella story. The younger star tied the knot with fiancé Matthew Koma on December 21st. According to Vogue, the intimate ceremony was held in the front yard of her and Matthew's home in Los Angeles. Hilary looked supremely elegant for the occasion, wearing a sleek, modern gown created by British fashion designer Jenny Packham, who's made many of Kate Middleton's iconic dresses. Hilary gave Vogue a peek at the gown days before her wedding. It was custom made in London and featured statement shoulders and cape-like sleeves. The dress was all about clean lines and simple elegance, but had that wow factor that Hilary wanted Matthew to feel when he saw her walking down the aisle. She told Vogue, quote, "Matthew is very simple and I wanted to honor that. I really want to feel like myself, but also how I envisioned he would see me. The end result of what we came up with Jenny, is exactly how I wanted him to see me. I think it's how he would envision what I would look like as a bride. It's really special." Hilary also requested a romantic detail, her and Matt's initials embroidered on the inside of the dress's skirt. According to People magazine, the ceremony was held at sunset and was just attended by close loved ones. An insider told the outlet, quote, "It was small and low-key, only family and close friends," adding, quote, "Her sister Haley was very involved in the wedding prep too. Hilary and Haley are very close." Hilary's son, Luca, and her and Matthew's daughter, Banks, also played a special role in the big day. An eyewitness told E! News that after the ceremony, the kids, quote, "thanked everyone for being there and then yelled a party." Music immediately started playing, with the DJ playing standards like Somewhere Beyond the Sea, Only the Lonely, and Blue Velvet. Sometime during the festivities, Hilary had an outfit change, going from her bridal gown to sparkly gold separates. She accessorized with a gold hairpiece and matching earrings, and got flirty in the photo booth with her new spouse. At the end of the night, Hilary snapped a mirror selfie with Matthew in their bathrobes and new wedding bands, and they couldn't have looked happier. Congrats to the happy couple.